I believe in God. I know that there's a God. I know that there's a high power. I believe in Jesus Christ. That's it. It's nothing more. Everything more is nothing less. Like, I believe in God spiritually. Religion is just whatever. It's like race, I feel like. You know, I feel like we all equal for real, for real. But I know that I believe in Jesus Christ. Positive energy is everything. I mean, sometimes they be having to tell me, like, bro, you can't hide when you're upset. Like, you got to put that shit to the side because it can rub off on somebody and they can take that and be like, oh, this nigga's an asshole, or this nigga ain't shit, or he stuck up, or da da. Or I could just be having a bad day. But in this business, you got to learn how to put that shit to the side and make everybody happy. A lot of compromise to come with this shit. But I was telling somebody the other day that it's nothing wrong with being selfish. Like, it's nothing wrong with putting yourself and your needs and your wants first. A lot of people think that, oh, I put everybody before me. You don't get no gold, no award for that. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's a personal, that's what you chose to do. And it's nothing wrong with that either, but don't forget about yourself. You can't not be right and try to make sure somebody else good. That situation ain't, 9 times out of 10 ain't gonna come out the way it should. But if your shit together, then you can put other people in the place to be happy. How powerful are words? Words are it's what I use to get my point across. Words are everything. I mean, of course, action speaks louder, but words is the start. You know what I'm saying? Like, you can speak a lot of things into existence and not even know. Like, sometimes I be rapping shit that really ain't happened to me, or I've seen somebody else go through and then it'll end up happening to me, or I can rap some shit I've seen or heard somebody say and applied it to my life and then it actually end up happening. Like, especially when I make songs about women, like, I be talking about imaginary relationships I've been in my mind, and when I get in a relationship, like, where the fuck did this come from? Then I listen to a song and be like, damn, shit, you said it was gonna happen, brother. Like, so you just never know. Like, you never know how much you telling somebody have a good day can really force them to have a good day unknowingly. Like, telling somebody thank you can mean everything to them. Telling somebody I appreciate you can mean everything to them because they might not hear it all the time. You know what I'm saying? Seeing is believing, but hearing it is reassurance. You know what I'm saying? So words are very powerful. Super powerful. Super, super duper powerful. Having the right people around you is probably the most important thing. Like, having people around you that not just gonna tell you what you wanna hear, people that are gonna tell you what they feel like you need to hear. Because sometimes somebody can say, I'm just being honest, but that's just their opinion. You're just being honest with what you feel. That don't mean you're being honest to me. You gotta have people around you that know you to the point where they know what you like, they know what you're into, they know what you're capable of, they know your worth, they know your potential, so they're gonna tell you the right things to make sure that you get to the best of those abilities. So having those people around you that are not just gonna let you walk off the bridge, them the people you need around you, people that's not gonna take a bullet for you, but don't even put you in a situation where there's gonna be bullets involved. Those type of people.